Okay, your first task is to get some of this Gley PODZOLIC coastal plain chalk. As you can hear, it's quite heavy. It's got a lot of minerals in it, of course. And then you need to get one of these graters, and you either use that one or this one here to grind it up. And you probably need a container like this to grind it up in, because it goes everywhere. Gets a bit messy, but and then you'll be able to strain it out and use some funnels to put it into some glass jars, which we'll show later.